6, what's the status on that helicopter?
Bravo 6, avert has been delayed. ETA, 15 minutes.
Not good enough, Ice Pike. We'd be dead in 10.
Truck, move it up on the left!
Russian government released a statement today confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in central Russia. Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintained that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols. No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.